if I had known what I know now, then maybe I would have maybe backed him a little more. For me to interact with others who were like I am, who are like I am.
Story from our correspondent Gregory Warner. Craig's recording is made possible in part by the Roslyn Carter Fellowship for Mental Health Journalism. Thanks to them. And thank you to Lulu Miller for producing that piece. We will continue in a moment.
Message 12. Support for NPR comes from NPR Station.